Tag team match underway. Bragging rights in the division are on the line.
Highly competitive tag team division in WWE. Winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack.
He's got that boot right up against his face.
Come on.
Here he comes off the tag.
Forearm smash to the back.
Ooh,
and another.
Geez.
Boom.
Knock him down.
Ouch.
Smash.
Uh-oh.
Turning the tables there.
Kick to the gut.
Saw that one coming.
Get off our table.
I don't like this scene at all.
Get out of there. He had it scouted. Tossed into the corner.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Now rearrange the spine. Oh, he counters right back on Hardy.
Quick exchange of counters there.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Oh, no, 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 no.
A big splash.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Big backdrop. He's absorbed some damage already.
There's not much room out there.
In the corner now.
Just non-stop blows.
Oh, hanging off for dear life.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine. And now he's really falling behind.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
This could be big. Going up high. From the top. That one fails to land. Missed the mark. Hardy takes the offensive. He saw it coming. Taking advantage. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant, frequent tags are so important in a match like this, to keep fresh.
Had that one scouted.
DDT!
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Catches the kick.
Good job refocusing to reverse that.
Keeps his team in the match.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
There's some power behind that punch.
Overhand right hands.
What agility. Face crusher. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Got them right in the corner. The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now. There's a tag.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Spectacular athleticism.
You can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Look at that. From the middle rope.
He just barely dodges.
Oh my God.
Springboard moonsault.
Wow.
Kick to the midsection. This is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Able to get the advantage here.
He deflects it right back. Has him wrangled. The old whippersnapper.
He may be in a bad way here.
Shoulders down.
That could have been it right there. He's going for it all.
Focused.
A hammerlock now. And a lariat.
the save for his team.
Looking for the back slot. No, driver.
Uh-oh, this is...
He thinks he has it.
An effective pin.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Hardy responds. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. Shoulder to the midsection. Up and over.
That's it.
And cheers.
Four. Beautiful drop kick. Jarring impact.
And he's willing himself to keep the pressure on.
This is him reminding everyone of the fighting spirit he possesses.
DDT!
Landed. What a hot shot. Sent all the way to the outside.
Kick to the gut. Here's the setup.
Spiked.
Three.
Get to the gut.
Just a fake.
Jeff could finish this.
Set him up.
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
And a less than ideal turn of events saps the energy out of Jeff Hardy.
Hardy's odds are in some serious jeopardy here.
Back in under the ropes.
Man, this is about as close as you can cut it. They're playing with...
We're going to finish it off.
Fails to hit the bullseye.
They're going to wear down their opponent. Oh, with the heel hook stretch. From a seated position, this takes tremendous power. What a suplex.
Tag is registered.
For a backslide.
Oh my goodness, that was even worse.
And Jeff not backing down.
Kick to the gut. Here's the setup.
Powerbomb. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
To the gut.
Thinking pays off. In off the tag.
And Tagiri finds his mark.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Kick to the midsection.
Twist up.
The big gun fired yet again.
Oh, right to the kick.
Into the cover.
Feel the rays.
Wait.
Come on, rev up in your eyes. He gets sent down to the floor. He turns it around.
dream work in this tag team victory.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.